flower horn is laying eggs. She obviously doesn't have a male in here to fertilize them, so they won't become nothing. But it's a pretty cool sight to see. That's for sure that she's a female. To my buddy Will, he needs to get his boy and my girl together, and they can make us many, many flower horns. Thought this was pretty cool. Wanted to share it with you guys. There's some decent video quality going on right now. Might as well show you guys the rest of the tank while we're here. We just recently scaped this bad boy. I think it looks nice. Now tell me what you think of the new scape. Lots of Anubias rocks, a couple pieces of Jungle Val. Juliachromis, which are awesome. They're rock dwellers. So they're basically just staying in this pile of rocks back here. Excuse my voice. And we keep our flower horn in here. She's being very, very feisty right now. I was wondering why, because I put my finger to the glass here. She gets super, super vicious. Super vicious. So she don't want nobody back there. She's being very protective. I'm going to turn my camera here as a little test for myself to see what's better, sideways or up and down. At the end of the video, I'm going to watch this and we'll see what happens. That's the tank. That's the new setup. Flower horn has kind of done some digging over here in the rocks, messing it up, but I still think it looks nice. Hit the thumbs up if you guys like the tank and the new scape. Leave a comment in the box below if you have any advice or opinions on anything I should do. And sorry for the lack of energy, guys. It's late here. So I'll see you guys on the next one, man.